time, y'all's to get small quick. My name is G Money, and I just want to say something as we're about to conclude this insurance chapter. Thank you for the love. But first of all, I want to say we all have talents, passions, and visions we want to share with the world. There are people you're going to have to enroll in your purpose and plan, you know, causing you to subscribe. You enroll people by sharing your enthusiasm and describing your plan, triggering you to like, share, and subscribe. When you watch the video, you notice it gives you the confidence to enroll others to your purpose, causing you to watch this again and again, and many more videos like this allow you to feel relaxed as the knowledge soaks in effortlessly into your lovely mind, triggering you to watch this till the end and watch and enjoy this video and watch it again. So, as we conclude this, I just want to say we're going to be focusing on the Unemployment Insurance Act. And the purpose of the act is, you know, it started to help those who lost their salary, you know, the cause of pregnancy, illness, adopting a child under the years of two, the death of a breadwinner, that type of thing. Then we also go to the provision of the act, the right of the workers, you know. Claim within 6 months. You claim if you're sick for more than 14 days with proof. You know what I'm saying? 7 weeks of maternity, 6 weeks of miscarriage, you know. If someone supports the household and dies, that's also, you know, those are the rights for the workers. The act doesn't apply. The worker works less than 4 hours a month. Learners, foreigners, working on contracts, pensioners, and commission earners. Then we got the Road Accident Fund, and it's for bodily damage, vehicle damage as well. It protects drivers and passengers from bad drivers, you know what I'm saying? Bad drivers are punished whether they're rich or broke, insured or uninsured, you know. The provision of the fund goes to next of kin, the RAF, please don't touch my RAF. The RAF, which is the Road Accident Fund, pays the approved claim of those affected. The RAF pays medical fees and the income loss. The medical fees are limited to a tariff, and the max is $160,000. As we conclude this video, I just want to say thank you very much for the love and support. And stay tuned for more from the Get Smart Quick channel. Thank you very much. Check you on the flip side.